We can't let the next administration even think about taking it down, if you can believe that. I don't think that will happen. I think when you see what it does and how it's so important for our country, nobody's going to be touching it. This is a real success story. When I took office, we inherited a broken, dysfunctional, and open border. Everybody was pouring in at will. We reformed our immigration system and achieved the most secure southern border in U.S. history.